My name is Pratik Wangal, and it's an absolute pleasure to meet you. I'm currently a senior at Sunset High School from out in Portland, Oregon. I love working on science, in my personal research projects, and also the outdoors, whether that's jogging around my neighborhood or camping in the woods. I think the best way for you guys to get to know me is to follow me through a regular day. You'll get to see what I do to progress my career, to better myself, and to have fun. I just finished going on a run and eating breakfast, and it's about 9 a.m. Let's get started on the most productive part of the day. As of recording, it's currently college app season, which means I'm going to spend this morning doing some brainstorming, essay writing, and introspection.
Alright, personal statement is coming along great.
In the afternoons, I typically work on my science projects, and today I have some hardware testing to do. These are my programmed signal generators. At a high level, they're essentially mimicking an epileptic patient by feeding clinically recorded seizure data in real time to this Arduino system, which is running algorithms to detect and even predict seizures as they occur. Pretty cool stuff. It's now time for one of my favorite parts of the day, my evening workout. Following my workouts, I love to hit a quick meditation session, so I want you, wherever you are right now, to just drop what you're doing, put your hands in your lap, close your eyes, and let's take a couple of deep breaths. In, out. In, out. Day's better already. And right before I go to bed, I take a few minutes to journal. I found that if I write down exactly how my day went, then I can find areas to improve upon in the future. And that's life, right? Always looking for little things to improve upon so we can work towards becoming the best version of ourselves. Thank you all for watching. This is Pratik, signing off.